Okay, I'm gonna show you how to disable DLCs in Black Ops 2 so you can play with more players. I'm gonna go in your library, then right click Black Ops 2 multiplayer, go to properties, here is the DLC tab, click that, and then just click this away, which are probably click the install if you have playing, have been playing DLC maps, click them away. Okay, hit Tempest. Then put close, so now you can play with people that doesn't own DLCs.